Welcome back to Free Pokemon Walkthroughs. Walkthrough, which are free. All you need to do is do nothing and sit back and watch and relax. Or whatever. Welcome back to my walkthrough. As you can see, my camera is very good right now. Not. Well, anyway, where were we? After defeating Drowsy. We rescue Osrell. So now, back to Zoo. So he's the head of harassment or something? Yeah. Oh, just like Zubat and Coffee. Wait, there's one more message? Ooh, special episode. That's very, very new. I might actually put this in the thing. Oh my god, he didn't know that. Well, anyway, at least we managed to get, arrested now. Okay then. Pretty much do choose Snuffleslurp. Never gets old. Huh? What's this? It's rainy. I was sure that was gonna be on the top screen. No, I don't remember a thing. I mean, I got pounded by a head on a rock or something. I forgot everything for that. Huh? Oh. I'm getting messed up. Oh yeah, that's right. Time years. Like in a forest. Like in an underground cavern. Oh, that's scary. Huh? Let's see. Oh. Whoa. Maybe he's the cleaner of the time here. But, or no. Whoa. That looks like a, oh my god. So no one ever touches the time gears. You sure are right. I'm beginning to think that this walkthrough will take up to like 70 parts, maybe more. Sorry about the blurriness. I might try and fix that. So you don't get caught this time, you just have to do some jobs. Well, I'll be back in about 3 jobs later. Oh yes, and to get a job you need to go to the bulletin board and then press A, and then select the job you want. But this is new, there's a spinner near a rock. Well, I might as well show you guys my jobs. I'll go to the floor first and then I'll show you how to do it. Second floor. Okay, so this is one of my jobs. It'll always say that. And now you just go up to him, the guy, and then they'll just be going like that. And I'll show you my next job. Floor 3. See you guys when I find the guy. Now you just gotta go up to this guy. Oh yes, if you throw a blast seed at someone, it'll take like 25 damage. Oh yes, and you'll also be given the choice of leaving. And ask you if you really want to leave. So I'll see you back at Drenched Bluff when I get to my other mission. As you can see, I've got a lot of jobs here. I can do them all in one day because they're all in the same dungeon. So I'll see you when I've done all of them. So after you do about 3 or 4 jobs, you can just watch this. I'll show you what happens. Yes, and I get a revival seed. Yay! Oh, and another revival seed. I'm rich with revival seeds. Crunch Bunch, Choo Choo's. Crunch Bunch, Choo Choo's, Snuffle Slip. Chapter 4, The Gatekeepers. This is gonna be pretty hard. It's really hard to do. Especially when you're recording. Actually, it's not hard to do if you're not recording. It's very hard to do if you're recording. It will help if you know a lot of things about Pokemon footprints. But shut your yap. No more belly aching. Yacking. Whatever. If you want to repeat that, which I'm sure you don't want to repeat that, you can just do that. Select the thing. How do they see all the way? Oh, right. They just let just anyone through. It's just like they let anyone through. You really don't want to explain that again. This is going to be hard on fitting it in with my recording, and also very hard to do this. Okay, that's definitely, it's obviously not macro. It's a spike ball pick. That's easy. You'll get clues. What is that? What is that? Yeah. No. This is really hard to do while we're recording. I usually get, like, none wrong. And, yeah. Ah. I'm almost running out of time, aren't I? I'm actually doing pretty good now. You get 6 Pokemon to get. Then you get reward. This is definitely Glammeow. Oh crap. I get let anyone just come through. Seems like that. Well, you'll get it completely perfect if you don't. You get 2 guesses to get them wrong. If you get them both wrong and you get another one wrong, that won't be perfect. You get the perfect rewards if you get it perfect. Choice is very helpful. It raises your level by 1. I'm not even sure what a life seat does. I really, really have to stop the recording soon. I'll stop it at 14:10 maybe. Or maybe not. Ah, I really have to go. See you guys later.